I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty... fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. By the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. Not again. Get away from me. No, you're dead.
Sorry.
You're dead. Shut up. No, you're dead.
It's not ready.
You manipulate.
No.
You are out there.
God.
Yeah, one is there.
I'm gonna take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. I trust you.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Smooth move.
It's okay.
You sure?
Oh, I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh, it's freezing. Hit me on my fingers.
So what? What does that mean? Did she kill her too? Her own sister?
I don't know.
How the hell could they even stay alive down here?
I don't know, Michael.
There has to be an answer down here.
Mike, just calm down.
I trust you.
he's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go. You fucked up, son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Shit.
If we stay out here. Come on.
Okay.
got him.
God, what an awful way to go.
Not good.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh my God!
Run!
Confirmation on two survivors. Let's pick them up.